Swiss ball plank rollouts. Keep your elbows right below your shoulders. Squeeze your thighs to keep your legs firmly planted. From there, you're gonna extend your arms straight out as far as you can. The more you extend out, the more you work your core. Now, if you wanna work your obliques, you're gonna push the ball to one side, pull back to center, and then push the ball back out to the other side.